Hi, I'm Christian Arellano, a senior at Pearl City High School on Oahu. I'm recording this at my home at Waipahu on October 12, 2021. During the pandemic, I made the decision to cut ties with my friends. I thought I really had wonderful friends. We would hang out each weekend, go to parties, malls, and skateboard together. They're my homies ever since middle school. Then the virus hit us. At first, the school said lockdown would only last 2 weeks. Then months passed, and eventually a year. Within those long days of not doing anything, I would check up on my so-called friend. But to my surprise, they never answered or reached out to me. So it got me thinking, are they really even my friends? I spent endless nights trying to figure out what I did wrong. Then one day, I decided to move on. So I started to focus on things I like to do the most, which was playing video games and filming. It opened my eye to new people who had the same interests as me. It made me realize I don't need to be popular or perfect for anyone. Over time, my shyness faded away, and now I'm really happy with my new friends. The pandemic showed me that people in your life will come and go. And my advice to you is to focus on yourself and don't waste your time on people that won't be there for you.
If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up. Click the subscribe button and the little bell icon to get notified immediately of new and exclusive Hikino content.